That's the spirit. Prince William puts a brave face on as he downs a dram of whiskey during a rare joint appearance with his father Charles at the Edinburgh Military Tattoo. Prince Charles and William have made a rare appearance together for a night of pomp and pageantry at the Royal Edinburgh Military Tattoo. The pair were seen tasting a dram of whiskey to mark the opening of tonight's section of the 68th annual military show at Edinburgh Castle, prompting a wince from the younger royal, who didn't seem to enjoy the taste. The Duke of Cambridge, who served in the Household Cavalry, looked dapper in black tie with submariner dolphins and golden and diamond jubilee medals. Charles opted earlier in the evening for a grey pinstriped suit, a pink shirt and a pair of burgundy-coloured shoes, but switched to a full military uniform for the main show. This year's tattoo recognises 2017 as being the year of the Royal Navy and comes ahead of the forthcoming official naming of the aircraft carrier HMS Prince of Wales later this year. It is also marking Scotland's Year of History, Heritage and Archaeology with a second splash of tartan theme. Charles, known as the Duke of Rothesay in Scotland, and William, who takes the title the Earl of Strathearn when north of the border, are attending the tattoo around halfway through its August run. Before the main event, the royal pair were treated to a short performance beforehand on the forecourt at the Palace of Holyrood House. This year's performance involves a cast of more than 1,200 people from across the globe. The lineup includes more than 250 pipers and drummers, 5 UK military bands and the event's first Japanese act, as well as major contingents from France, India and the United States. The first Edinburgh tattoo took place in 1950, with the 1st Overseas Regiment taking part in 1952. Since then, 48 countries from across 6 continents have been represented at the tattoo. It attracts an annual audience of around 220,000, meaning that more than 14 million people have attended the tattoo since it began.